Hey guys, it's Carrie. Welcome to my insect world. I've also got spiders, scorpions, and centipedes. Funnel web spider. They are native to Australia. Their bite is potentially deadly, but there's been no fatalities since the introduction of an anti-venom. They grow up to about 5 centimeters. The next 7 spiders are all tarantulas. Female spiders are usually much larger than the male spiders. Both the male and female reproductive organs are at the rear of the abdomen. Spiders don't mate by copulation. The testes are located on the underneath of the abdomen and connect to the surface via a small tube. Males ejaculate onto a ready-made small sperm web and then transfer the sperm to their pedipalps into the female's genital opening. Male spiders usually die soon after or even during the mating process. Mexican red-kneed tarantula. It is docile, yet venomous, but rarely bites. Red-backed spider. This is a mechanical spider and it has a little battery in it. I'll show you how it works. Their venom contains a potent neurotoxin that can cause severe symptoms in humans. Deaths are extremely rare. Black widow spider. I've been trying to straighten out the legs with some warm water. Katipo spider. Is a New Zealand venomous spider. Velvet spider. They are harmless to humans and pets and hunt small insects. Huntsman spider. They are venomous, but not at a level that is harmful to people and pets. Green huntsman spider. They don't build webs, but forage for food. Wolf spider. They are robust and agile hunters with excellent eyesight. They do not spin webs and hunt alone. See if you can find which animal isn't an arthropod. So it's not a crustacean, it's not an arachnid, it's not millipede or centipede or an insect. Monarch butterfly. Like all butterflies, monarchs undergo complete metamorphosis. Their life cycle has 4 phases, egg, larva, pupa, and adult. Tortoise shell butterfly, they are found in Eurasia. Adults feed on nectar. Swallowtail butterfly. The swallowtail butterfly includes the largest butterflies in the world, including the birdwing butterflies. They are mainly found in tropical areas. This is the swallowtail caterpillar, quite a difference. Morpho butterfly. Centipede. They have 1 set of legs per segment positioned on the side of their body. Centipedes mostly eat insects after killing them with their venom. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Mosquito. Mosquitoes have a slender segmented body, 1 pair of wings, 3 pairs of long hair-like legs, and specialized highly elongated piercing sucking mouth parts. Scorpion. This one's from Safari Limited. And if you look carefully, see those little dots? It can bend in all those places. And the tail as well. They are predatory arachnids. They have 8 legs and are easily recognized by a pair of grasping pincers and a narrow segmented tail, often carried in a characteristic forward curve over the back and always ending with a stinger. They mainly live in deserts but have adapted to a wide range of environmental conditions. They use their pincers to restrain and kill prey or to prevent their own predation. Caterpillar. They are the larval stage of butterflies and moths. This is the swallowtail caterpillar. And this is the butterfly the caterpillar turns into. Insects are the only group of invertebrates to have developed flight. Lord Howe Island stick insect. The insects are wingless and nocturnal, feeding only on one species of shrub. Weta. They live in New Zealand. They can give you a nip, but they have no stinger. Cricket. They are among the most ancient living group of chewing herbivorous insects, dating back to the early Triassic, around 250 million years ago. Their powerful hind legs allow them to escape from threats by vigorously leaping. Their front leg is shorter and used for grasping food. Praying mantis. They have triangular heads with bulging eyes supported on flexible necks. Their elongated bodies may or may not have wings, but all have forelegs that are greatly enlarged and adapted for catching and gripping prey. Their upright posture while remaining stationary with forearms folded has led to the common name of praying mantis. They are mostly ambush predators. They normally live for a year. Arthropods are characterized by having the following features: a hard external skeleton, a segmented body, and at least three pairs of jointed legs. Rhinoceros beetle. They can grow to 15 centimeters or 6 inches in length, but are completely harmless to humans because they cannot bite or sting. Its body is covered with a thick exoskeleton, but it also has two pairs of wings. Dragonfly. Adult dragonflies are characterized by a pair of large, multifaceted compound eyes, two pairs of strong, transparent wings, sometimes with colored patches, and an elongated body. They are fast, agile flyers capable of highly accurate aerial ambush. Blue velvet ant. They are actually wasps. The females are wingless and have an ant-like appearance. Common ant. The average ant colony contains thousands of individual ants. There are smaller colonies of only a few dozen ants. Honey ant are specialized workers that are gorged with food to the point that their abdomens swell enormously. The honey produced by Australian honeypot ants has antibacterial and antifungal properties. In Australia, they have been used by First Nations people as a bush food and traditional medicine. Housefly. Adults are grey to black with four dark longitudinal lines on the thorax, slightly hairy bodies, and a single pair of membranous wings. Garden snail. It is a shelled gastropod. They are easily identifiable by their spiral shell. Brown marmorated stink bug. They are voracious feeders that damage vegetable crops, fruit and trees. Palmetto cockroach. They are attracted to food residue, so it's always good to keep surfaces clean. Cockroaches are capable of carrying harmful diseases. Stag beetle. The males are known for their oversized mandibles used to wrestle each other for favored mating sites, in a way that parallels the way stags fight with their antlers over females. They use their wings to fly. B. Bees have 5 eyes. They are insects, so they have 6 legs. Male bees are called drones. The females, except for the queen, are called worker bees. Bumblebee. They are large, hairy, social bees. Ladybug, or sometimes known as ladybird. They are a voracious predator. Aphids are one of their favorite meals. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments and will always reply. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.